this be just another example of an uninsured motorist out of control and unaccountable for his actions?